Welcome viewer, I am Murugan S. This video tutorial describes, fix missing network adapter problem in Windows 7. Type Regedit in Windows search bar, right click run as administrator. Click and expand H key local machine, click and expand system. Click and expand current control set, click and expand control. Click network. Delete config DWord. Close registry editor and restart system. I hope this video tutorial helps to you, please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel, thank you very much, see you next video.